we're on the third divine paralog. So we did, I guess, the sky paralog, the emblem of heroes. We did the emblem of whatever the hell that fire one was, and I got three more over here. So we'll do the Berserker Hollow one last. Now, I'll go to the Altar of Destiny. I think everybody's situated. Shepherd Exalt.
This temple seems promising. Let's keep our eyes peeled for another emblem bracelet.
Ah, I found it. Look, it's the bracelet of the Shepherd Exalt.
Interesting. There's an unusual presence inside this one. Awaken.
I low-key want to skip all this dialogue and just go straight to the... Ain't that, I think that's Crom, ain't it? Crom or Crom? That's a Lucina father.
Awake at last.
It is Crom, okay.
Like I slept for quite a while. Guess I can't tease you for those long naps of yours anymore. Hello? Ah, sorry. We're just getting our bearings. Nice to meet you. I'm Crom.
He's the leader of the Shepherds. I'm Robin, his tactician. If you're the one who awakened us, then you have my thanks.
Yes. I'm the Divine Dragon. So, you're two emblems in the same bracelet?
Right. But it's not that surprising. Robin and I are bound by ties stronger than fate.
It's love.
It's love. I swore an oath to Crom when we lost his older sister, the Exalt Emerin. Neither of us was half the person she was. But together, we became something more. From then on, we supported each other through thick and thin. No matter the danger, my sister fought for a peaceful world. Together, Robin and I made that a reality.
That's a wonderful story. We're also fighting to make our world a peaceful one. Would the two of you be willing to put your efforts toward another happy ending?
Of course. We'd be honored.
Honored? But I haven't even told you what's happening.
I knew I could trust you the moment I looked into your eyes.
Crom follows his instincts. He trusted me right away too, even though I'd lost my memory.
Well, I appreciate the confidence.
Before we join you though, I think we'll have to see for ourselves what you're made of.
Agreed. It takes strength and fortitude to win a fight. We should make sure you have both.
Don't worry, it's not a formal test. Just show us what you've got and trust it'll be enough.
I understand. Let's get started.
My fight didn't get started yet, so I didn't miss it. Oh, damn, man. Just got started. Who's the unit selection? Let's see.
No need to hesitate. Come at us with everything you've got.
Let's see how you handle our strategy.
That barrier is in our way. We'll have to figure out how to break through it.
Divine One, it looks like those crystals might be generating the barrier.
Let's try smashing one and see what happens.
So we gotta defeat both Crom and Robin at the same time. Well, not simultaneously, we gotta beat both of them, period, before we get anywhere.
No mistakes. Yanaka here!
Anything.
This is one of spears. Axes.
Sounds perfect.
For the Divine Dragon.
I'm listening.
Gotcha.
Whatever you say.
I'm ready.
Here goes.
It looks like we'll need to destroy.
Wait, that's poison?
What? Then we can't waste any time.
Destroy him all pretty much at the same time. I just have to keep him right here.
Press on.
Don't think
sort of like that, maybe?
Your formation's disrupted. Is it time, Robin?
Definitely. Let's move on to the next phase of the plan.
Oh. The area is flooded. Is there a plan to block our progress?
Thank you.
can't keep him right there.
Lend me your strength.
I'm not badly hurt.
Here we go.
That must have hurt. Unforgivable.
Your orders?
Agony. Sleep well.
I'm gonna make things work.
This will hurt. A battle fit for
all. Oh, you get critical. I don't know what it is about him.
This is it.
Our bonds give me strength.
I'll go first.
Remember this.
I'll change the future into hope.
got to hang on.
She's so lethal with the hands, bro.
Bonds give me strength.
Wait a damn time.
Another kill for me.
A battle fit for Broly.
Yes.
These guys are weak to me right now. Rest of these.
I'm getting hungry. You were beautiful while you lasted.
Excellent. The barrier's dead.
Not a worry.
Hell, that was Firebird spell or what? The fuck is that?
Tell me where.
He's about to catch us.
Let's go.
This is an axe. It's an axe. They got priority over there.
even tired.
I don't know what ability he got, but he looked like he attacking through other people. What is that ability? Let me check that. Know, he got some type of ability that's like used to grant allies within two spaces, plus three. I swear, it looked like he was attacking through somebody else. Shielded.
Emblem?
fighters. Still hold.
This is busy work.
We don't have to be on the tile.
Go first.
Oh, God. Twelve turns, not bad.
think that settles it. I've got my answer.
Yes, indeed. We saw a tremendous display of strength and resolve. You are both bold in your actions and sincere in your beliefs. I'm impressed. So you'll join us? Sorry for the trouble, but I wanted to be sure. Yes, we'll help you.
Let's join forces and usher this world toward an era of peace.
Thank you, Emblem Krom, Emblem Robin. With you on our side, I've got more hope for our world than ever.
Hope, yes. That's the key to your peaceful world right there. And it's up to us to spread that hope so the world doesn't fall to despair. I think it's very important to breathe life into that goal by speaking it aloud.
Well said. If our goal is to bring hope to the world, can't be half-hearted about it. There have been times in my life when I've been close to despair. In those moments, it was only thanks to Robin and our friends that I didn't give up. Even when I was destined to die, we conquered fate by trusting and inspiring each other.
That's right. And so long as you hold on to hope, you'll be capable of the same.
I understand. I'll take those words to heart.
That's the spirit. We look forward to joining you in the battles to come.
Father! Robin! It's been too long!
Lucina, I'm so happy to see you again.
You look well. And you've become an emblem just like us. Incredible! Krom does almost nothing but worry about you. It's a little tiresome, if I'm honest.
We weren't going to discuss that in front of her.
You really worry that much?
Of course I do. I'm your father. But now that we're together again, I can finally rest easy.
It does feel as if a huge weight has been lifted off my shoulders. Now we can fight side by side again, like we did in Elise.
Nothing would make me happier.
Together, we'll make this world a better place.
Together.
Hell, we gonna get this one too. I got an idea, but I don't trust them with it. Well, let's make these rounds. Still ingot.
Right.
What?
Did he fight? Huh? He didn't.
That's true.
Nicely done.
That's fantastic.
Ah.
Yes.
Thank you. May I?
I think this everybody. So everybody that fought. So we can head back to Oh, let's go to the world map. We don't have to go back to the summonail.